Hello student, this is class Upper Nursery, section B. Subject I'm going to teach you all is conversation. Topic, my body. Okay, so today we will learn parts of the body. Parts of the body, our body parts we will learn. So, this is ear, see, ear. Nose, neck, shoulder, wrist, hand, fingers, eyes, this full is face, mouth, elbow, knee, leg, ankle, foot, and this is toes. So these are the body parts of our body. Now children, I have done this work for you. In your conversation exercise book, you have your exercise book, conversation book. You will tell your parents to bring a printout of this one or a Xerox copy, or if you want, you can draw also. You can draw and you will stick this picture in the plain page. Okay, as right now we can't, as school can't provide you this printout. So parents, please, if you all can, then you all can. If you all can draw, it's okay. If you all can print a picture, that also you all can do. So in this plain page, you have to stick this picture, part of a body. Now, there are some questions I have given. You have to write. Parents, I know that the children are very small, they can't write. So please help them to write these questions in their conversation exercise book. Conversation exercise book, and make them practice these questions. What do you do with your eyes? I see with my eyes. What do you do with your ears? I hear with my ears. What do you do with your nose? I smell with my nose. What do you do with your tongue? I taste with my tongue. Whatever food mummy is cooking, so we are tasting with our tongue. What do you do with your skin? I feel with my skin. That means I feel. If it is hot, if it is cold, whatever we can feel with the skin. I see with my eyes. Whatever we can see all around, eyes help us to see. What do you do with your ears? The sound, what we can hear with the ears. What do you do with your nose? A smell of a flower, a smell of a perfume we can smell with our nose. What do you do with your tongue? As I told you, we can taste food with our tongue. What do you do with your skin? I feel with my skin. So dear parents, please write this question in the conversation book and make the children practice for the conversation. And this picture, you have to stick it here. If you can draw, it's okay, very good. If not, then take a printout, a Xerox copy, and you have to stick it. Thank you, my student.